You know, it's great. We're having our kickoff for the Andreas Ag Academy. Today we've got some guests coming down from Chicago High School for Ag Sciences, and they're going to talk to our kids, our 8th graders all across the district about the opportunity.
Whenever I talk to 8th graders, or even my little sister, she's going into 8th grade this year, so I always tell her that this is bigger than what you've been told, you know, because I feel like there's a stereotype on agriculture or the agricultural opportunities and fields that it's just tractors and, you know, crops. But what I tell her is that this is something that's going to change you for the better. It's going to change your life as a whole. It's going to open up doors and opportunities that you would have never even knew existed. So that's just what I try to install, is that, you know, you can't be afraid of the unknown. You just kind of have to go through the door and see where it takes you.
I had the same knowledge these guys had. I was curious. I think that was the best part about it, but I really didn't have that much knowledge. But once I got into it and I found out what could benefit me and what was related to what I like to do, open doors for everything.
Well, 8th graders are going to have a better understanding of what the academy will offer, the kind of jobs they can go into, and they're really going to see next year they'll get an opportunity to take the Intro to Ag course. It'll be actually 4 credit at each high school, and then our Ag Business course will be the second offering, and it's for honors credit as well, as they enroll as FFA members going forward.
I was expecting to go up there and just learn about in textbooks and stuff. But once I got there, I realized they got to drive the tractors, they got to feed the cows, they got to do all of this. It made me start wondering, is that what I want to do? Is this really what I want to put my time and energy into? So it has me thinking about it. It was just a really great experience, because the hands-on is what I think is what's going to impact the most.
I've mostly been improved on being a more social person. It's very diverse, and without the ag class, being exposed to a lot of diversity helps you learn better with other students.
Well, freshman year, believe it or not, I was actually really quiet, but just going to an ag school, it really got me out there, not even just in ag, but now I'm the captain of the debate team at my school, so I actually do a lot of speaking now, so I'm very well spoken, outspoken. I have a lot of knowledge that I would have never known prior to any education at the high school that I go to. So I just think it really installs the fundamentals of critical thinking, you know, how can I get to where I want to be? How have I gotten here and what can take me farther?
You know, I think the kids are curious. They're not really sure what it entails yet. And they're excited to learn more. You know, anytime you say, hey, there are jobs on the other end, I think they perk up, because they really don't have an idea about careers in college yet. And so we're offering them a bridge and a pathway in that direction. So a lot of curiosity, a little uncertainty. Kids don't know exactly what it entails, and that's why our kids from Chicago Ag Sciences High School will be down to visit.